I'll be taking you through from Lagos to Ibadan today. The first station where the train takes off in Lagos is located at Yaba, close to Oyinbo, the Mobolaji Johnson Station. This is the Mobolaji Johnson Station where the train takes off by 8 a.m. So if you want to take the morning train, you must leave home on time because nobody is going to wait for you. The station is powered by two big generators. For me to get my ticket, I must present my ID card, and after buying the ticket, I will fill a form which includes my name, my phone number, my ID card number, next of kin, and the phone number of my next of kin. This is the entrance where your luggage will be scanned for security reasons. Now I'm going to the waiting room where I'll wait till it's time to board the train. We are now departing. My advice for people traveling to Ibadan: come and explore this train. It's safe and fast. The morning train leaves 8 a.m. for Mobalaji Junction Station, Yaba, and other stops at different stations. The final stop at Obafemi Awolowo Station at Ibadan. Munia at Munia Ibadan. By 10:48 a.m. So approximately was spending 2 hours. The afternoon trip takes off by 4 p.m. and you will get to your final destination by 6:48 p.m. So you can see this is more faster and safe for you to travel with. Keep on watching Box TV. Stay tuned for more information. Thank you.